गुड मॉर्निंग डियर क्लास सिक्स स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज योर इंग्लिश क्लास एंड वी आर लर्निंग इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज। वी हैड सॉल्व्ड सम क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम लेसन वन। द लेसन नेम इज क्रैंकी मकाओ। वी हैड सॉल्व्ड सेक्शन ए कॉम्प्रिहेंशन एंड सेक्शन बी वोकैबुलरी इन प्रीवियस क्लास। टुडे आई विल डू सॉल्व सेक्शन सी विच इज ग्रामर। Here is saying in C1 just that put the words in each sentence in the correct order, then put the sentences in the right order to form a story. The first sentence has been done for you. It is saying that here is given one sentence, but here is not the words are not in order, so put the words in order, correct order. Then you will do arrange in the form that you can make a story from these sentences. So let us start. First sentence is I've seen in Africa ostriches. It is not correct order. Correct order is I've seen ostriches in Africa. Second is Africa I've been to. It is not correct order. Correct order is I've been to Africa. Now third, penguins I seen because haven't I Antarctica visited haven't. It is not correct order. Correct order is I haven't seen penguins because I haven't visited Antarctica. Now see the fourth sentence. Fourth sentence is now C4. So fourth number is Antarctica. It's hard, cold, very ill. It is not correct order of sentence. Correct order is I've heard it's very cold in Antarctica. Fifth is I've traveled across the world. It is not. It is complete word. It is complete sentence. This sentence is in correct order. Now see the sixth. Kangaroos I've seen in Australia. It is not in correct order. Correct order is I've seen kangaroos in Australia. Seventh is you have Australia visited. It is not in correct order. It is a question, so we will keep have it in beginning. Then correct order will be have you visited Australia? Eight number is yes, I've to Australia been. Correct order is yes, I've been to Australia. Now we will make a story from these sentences. So let's start it. Let's see it. See, from the above sentences we get this story. It is a conversational story. It is like a conversation. Here is telling that someone telling that I traveled across the world. I've been to Africa. I've seen ostriches there. I've not seen penguins because I haven't visited Antarctica. I heard it's very cold in Antarctica. Then the listeners ask, have you visited Antarctica? Then narrator telling that yes, I've been to Australia, I've seen kangaroos there. So that's all in this video. Thank you for watching my video. We will meet in next class to solve C2. Now goodbye.